Newport Beach police say a motorcyclist was seriously injured Monday night after crashing into a parked car. Police said the motorcyclist was riding northbound on Newport Boulevard near 26th Street on the Balboa Peninsula at about 6:50 p.m. when he struck the back of a parked vehicle. The motorcyclist suffered very serious injuries, police said, and was taken to Western Medical Center in Santa Ana. It wasn't immediately clear if the injuries are life-threatening. The occupants of the parked car were not injured, and police said they believe the vehicle was legally parked. Northbound lanes of Newport Boulevard were closed from 23rd Street to 28th Street as investigators went over the scene of the accident. Rob Whitfield for OCRegister.com.